introducing the Windows Defender Security Center. Along with still being the place where you can see all your Windows Defender anti-malware information, the Windows Defender Security Center will provide you with the status and alerts on each of the following security pillars. It will also inform you if any action needs to be taken to help secure your device all in an easy-to-use user experience. Virus and Threat Protection is where you can go over your Windows Defender anti-malware scan history, view the threats detected on your device, and take any action to improve the protection state of your device. Firewall and Network Protection is where you can manage your firewall settings. Browser and App Protection is where you'll be able to configure your Windows Defender smart screen settings to control your warnings for browser activity or application downloads. Device Performance and Health is where you can take action on any issues related to your device's performance. Family Center is where you can access parental controls and monitor the health and safety of your family's devices.